I know at some point we have caught a glimpse of some enormous animals. But wait, I feel like bursting your bubbles and showing you what was far larger. I'm talking about a snake stretching up to 33 feet long. Now that's captivating, right? Now let's dive into the 20 biggest creatures ever captured. 20. Spinosaurus. A long time ago, around 90 to 100 million years back, there was a real giant roaming the Earth. This giant, called Spinosaurus, stood taller than anything else around it. It was so big, it was about 60 feet long and stood 12 feet tall. Just to give you an idea, it weighed between 13 to 22 tons. Yes, it was one of the heaviest dinosaurs that ever lived. The Spinosaurus was special for more reasons than just its size. It had a long, narrow head, about 6 feet long, which was quite something to look at. It also had unique spikes going down its back. These spikes might have been used for keeping its body temperature right, to show off, or as a warning to others to keep their distance. Its head looked a lot like a crocodile's, and it had sharp, pointed teeth perfect for catching fish. This dinosaur was probably spending a lot of its time in rivers, catching fish with its body, built just right for living in the water. Finding Spinosaurus fossils is pretty rare, so every time we find something, it's like getting a peek into a world that's long disappeared. But one thing is clear, the Spinosaurus was not a creature to be taken lightly. It was like a king, ruling over both land and water. 19. Megalodon. Well, let's go way back in time, far before the last dinosaurs were around. We're heading to the ocean where a true giant of the sea, the Megalodon, or simply the Meg, ruled. This wasn't just any shark. It was enormous, reaching lengths of up to 60 feet. During the Miocene and Pliocene periods, which is about 23 to 2.6 million years ago, the Megalodon was the undisputed ruler of the ocean depths. What really made the Megalodon stand out were its teeth. They were huge, over 7 inches long, and these teeth are all over the world today. Silent reminders of the Megalodon's power. With a mouth full of these giant teeth, the Megalodon didn't just eat. It dominated, feeding on the biggest creatures in the sea, like whales and seals, without any trouble. However, even the mighty Megalodon couldn't last forever. Around 2.6 million years ago, it disappeared. It might have been due to changes in the ocean or competition from other predators, but we haven't forgotten about it. Thanks to the huge teeth and bones it left behind, we've been able to learn a lot about this incredible shark. Here's something that might surprise you. The Megalodon had a really strong bite, one of the strongest bites ever. We're talking about a bite force of up to 40,000 pounds per square inch. That's not just strong, it's like a natural disaster in the form of a bite. 18. Colossal squid. The world of deep sea legends is home to the colossal squid, a creature so huge that it sparked tons of myths, including the scary Kraken and the legendary Cthulhu. These stories come from sailors who've been telling tales about these giant squids for years. The reason? Colossal squids are the biggest creatures without bones in the ocean, often finding themselves in battles with sperm whales and hard-to-find sleeper sharks. Here's an odd fact about them. When they eat, their food has to go through the middle of their brain to get to their stomach. And their eyes. They have the biggest eyes out of all animals, each one as big as a football, which probably makes them great at spotting things deep in the ocean. Let's go back to February 2017, near the cold waters off New Zealand. Some fishermen, just doing their usual work in the Antarctic seas, caught something unexpected, a colossal squid weighing a massive 1,091 pounds. This catch wasn't something they were looking for. The squid went for a bait, meant for a different fish, leading to a huge effort. It took them more than 2 hours, but they finally managed to bring this enormous squid up from the depths. What they caught turned out to be incredibly valuable for scientists too. This squid, stretching 33 feet long, is now on display at the Te Papa Museum in Wellington, New Zealand. It's the only complete colossal squid specimen on show anywhere. 17. River beluga. Let's chat about a fish from the Amur River in China, known as the Kaluga sturgeon. This peaceful giant of the rivers weighs in at an unbelievable 514 kilograms. That's right, it's known as the River Beluga, and it's in the running for the title of the biggest freshwater fish in the world. These giants can get up to 2,200 pounds heavy and stretch up to 18.5 feet long. But there's more to the Beluga than just its size. It's highly sought after for its roe, which is a fancy word for fish eggs. These eggs are like treasure in the world of fancy foods, with wealthy folks loving to spread it on their snacks while they're out on their fancy boats. However, this popularity means the Beluga faces danger, with its existence threatened by those who want its valuable eggs. To protect these incredible fish, Russia and China have made rules against illegally catching them. Despite these laws, there's still a risk from those who break the rules to catch the fish. There are even stories about the Beluga fighting back, flipping boats over if they get too close, which sends the rule breakers into the water. Time is ticking for the Beluga sturgeon. As we stand on the edge of possibly losing these river giants forever, it's important to remember the Beluga sturgeon. 16. Deinosuchus. Let's journey back to the late Cretaceous period, to a time when a real giant called the Deinosuchus made its home in ancient rivers. This was no ordinary crocodile. It was huge, reaching lengths of up to 35 feet and weighing as much as 6.5 tons. This creature was among the biggest crocodilians ever to exist, with a skull more than 5 feet long and equipped with big, sharp teeth that were a nightmare for any animal unlucky enough to meet it. The Deinosuchus lived around 75 to 82 million years ago and was an expert at hiding, waiting silently in coastal areas for something to eat. It wasn't fussy about its meals. Dinosaurs that got too close to the water often ended up being dinner. This ancient predator had a narrower snout compared to today's crocodiles, suggesting it preferred to hunt the large animals of its time instead of just fish. But what really set the Deinosuchus apart was its powerful bite. Its jaws were strong enough to crush bones, easily ripping through meat and bone. And impressively, it might have lived for up to 50 years, reigning supreme in its environment and influencing the survival of other creatures around it. Despite its fearsomeness, the Deinosuchus eventually disappeared, just like the dinosaurs, at the end of the Cretaceous period. 15. Megabats. The forest in the Philippines holds a secret that might surprise you. Deep within, you could encounter an animal called the megabats, or as some people whisper under the cover of night, large flying foxes or old-world fruit bats. There are stories about them that might make your skin crawl, making them sound like creatures thirsting for blood. But there's more to these tales, especially when you learn about bats that can match a person's height, with wings stretching nearly 6 feet across, gliding under the moonlight. But hold on, let's clear up a few things before you start thinking about all those vampire bat stories. Despite looking pretty scary and being the subject of some creepy stories, megabats aren't the nightmare creatures you might think they are. They're not out there looking for blood. These big guys are actually peaceful, sticking to a diet of nectar, juicy fruits, and pollen. They play a big part in spreading pollen around, which helps plants grow. Megabats are really something special. They're among the biggest bats around, reminding us of the huge pterosaurs that lived millions of years ago. 14. Elephants. Now here comes a look into the world of the biggest animals that walk our planet. Elephants. These creatures are true wonders, with their impressive tusks that curve like artworks and trunks that show off nature's design skills. There are two main types of elephants that catch everyone's attention. The African elephant, which can grow up to 13 feet tall and weigh between 12,000 and 14,000 pounds. And the slightly smaller Asian elephant, where the males reach about 9 feet and weigh somewhere between 5,000 to 11,000 pounds. Elephants play a huge role in their environments. They're plant eaters, munching on a variety of grasses, leaves, bark, and fruit. Their movements through the forests open up clearings and help spread seeds far and wide, thanks to their nutrient-packed droppings. Throughout human history and culture, Elephants have been seen as symbols of wisdom, strength, and are known for living a long time. They've worked alongside humans, helping with heavy lifting in logging and transportation, and hold a special place in many cultural traditions. One of the standout features of the African elephant is its massive ears, the biggest of any land animal. These ears do more than just hear very well. They help elephants stay cool in hot weather, acting like natural air conditioners. In the hot savannas and thick jungles where they live, an elephant's ears are essential for keeping them cool. 13. Lolong. Now, another name you might keep in your memory is Lolong. This wasn't just any ordinary crocodile. He was officially the biggest one ever caught and looked after by humans. He measured a staggering 20 feet 3 inches from his nose to the tip of his tail and weighed about 2,370 pounds. Imagine a creature so huge, it feels like it stepped right out of a story from long ago and into our world. Lolong's story starts near Bunawan Township, where he was caught alive on September 3, 2011. Being a saltwater crocodile, he was naturally large and strong, but Lolong was thought to be behind the sad loss of a 12-year-old girl and a fisherman, which made people see him as a terrifying figure. Catching him was a massive challenge. It took 3 weeks and about 100 people to finally capture this giant. Even though he managed to break free from his capture ropes more than once, his behavior changed when he was brought into captivity. Lolong was kept at a crocodile farm in the Philippines, where he surprisingly became very calm and didn't mind being around people. 12. Shastasaurus. During the Triassic period, the oceans were bustling with life in a way that's hard to believe. Among all the creatures, one stood out, the Shastasaurus. This wasn't just any sea creature, it was the titan of its era, reaching lengths of up to 69 feet. I mean, this was a creature so sleek, it moved through the water as effortlessly as a dolphin does today. The Shastasaurus had more going for it than just its looks. It was a top predator in its environment, equipped with a long snout and teeth that were incredibly sharp, perfect for catching fish and probably squid too. Its tail was a powerhouse, giving it the speed it needed to chase down its prey with ease. Scientists have learned a lot about the Shastasaurus thanks to well-kept fossils. These remains have shown us not just how big it was, but how agile, with strong flippers that made it an expert swimmer. It seems like the Shastasaurus preferred shallow seas and coastal areas where it could find plenty of food. As the top hunter of its time, the Shastasaurus had a big impact on the marine life of the Triassic period. Its enormous size and hunting skills make it one of the largest reptiles we've ever discovered. 11. Goliath tarantulus. If you can look beyond the intimidating stare of a tarantula, you'll find a creature that's as intriguing as it is mighty. Sure, their dense, furry bodies and the thought of venom can make you feel uneasy, but guess what? Their bite is rarely a concern for people. This surprising detail has made them popular pets among those who love spiders, earning them the title of the ultimate arachnids because of their remarkable size. For anyone who's really scared of spiders, these creatures are the stuff of nightmares. Standing out among these eight-legged marvels, the Goliath bird eater grabs the spotlight. It's not just its name that gets your attention, it's the top contender of the tarantula world by size. Coming from the northern parts of South America, it displays a mix of dark brown to light golden shades. Its legs can stretch as wide as a kid's forearm, making it not only the biggest tarantula, but also the heaviest spider in the world. The Goliath bird eater's eating habits match its grand size. It can munch on earthworms, frogs, and sometimes birds, proving it's as strong as it looks, almost weighing as much as a small dog. About 5 years back, Piotr Naskretsky, a scientist and photographer working with Harvard University and the Museum of Comparative Zoology, ran into one of these giant spiders in the Guiana rainforest. This encounter led to the spider becoming a part of the museum collection. 10. Padagatitan giant. In the late Cretaceous period, if you were to walk through what is now Argentina, you'd come across the Patagotitan majorum, a true giant among dinosaurs. Living around 101 to 97 million years ago, this massive plant eater was far from just another dinosaur. It was one of the largest creatures to ever walk the earth. talking about a dinosaur so huge, it was 21 feet long and stood about 20 feet tall at its shoulder. This giant weighed between 69 and 77 tons, which is almost too heavy to imagine. Its fossils were found in 2012 in Argentina's Patagonia region, giving us a glimpse into the life of this incredible creature. Scientists discovered parts of its skeleton, including its spine, limbs, and hips, which helped them understand how the Patagotitan maiorum lived. With a small head on a very long neck, a gigantic body, and a long tail, the Patagotitan maiorum belonged to the sauropod family, dinosaurs known for their long necks and likely walked on all fours. Its size allowed it to eat from trees that other animals couldn't reach, needing a massive amount of food to keep such a large body going. 9. The bloop. Back in 1997, the ocean shared a secret with us. The bloop. NOAA found this strange sound deep in the Pacific Ocean, and nobody could figure out what it was. They even called it the bloop sea monster because it was so mysterious. This sound was so clear, you could hear it both in and out of the water, making everyone wonder about its source. Then, in 2012, we heard the bloop again, this time near Hawaii. People had all sorts of ideas about what it could be, from a huge hidden sea creature to something as simple as ice cracking far away in Antarctica. The experts at NOAA think it's probably the ice, saying the bloop sounds a lot like the noises glaciers make when they break apart. It seems like the bloop is just a natural noise, not something made by people. With the world's climate changing, we might hear more sounds like this as the ice keeps melting. 8. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamuses, or hippos for short, are truly fascinating creatures. They have a large body that doesn't seem like it would move easily, short, strong legs, and a big head with a wide mouth and large tusks. Despite looking slow because of their size, hippos are surprisingly quick, both on land and in the water. Hippos live in rivers, lakes, and swamps, spending a lot of their time in the water. They've evolved to be able to stay underwater for a long time, keeping just their nostrils and eyes above the surface, which looks both strange and fascinating. Hippos are very protective of their space and their babies, and they can get aggressive if they feel threatened, even charging at speeds of up to 19 miles per hour on land for short bursts. While they might look calm when they're in the water, their speed on land shows there's more to them than meets the eye. 7. Medusa. Well, here comes another creature that'll grab your attention. This time, it's about Medusa, not the mythical figure with snakes for hair, but a reticulated python that's famous for being the longest snake living in a zoo. This Medusa is an incredible 25.1 feet long, a record that's been confirmed by the Guinness World Records. Reticulated pythons are known for their powerful way of catching food. They don't use venom. Instead, they wrap themselves around their prey and squeeze tightly, stopping its heart before eating it whole. Back in 2011, when Medusa was just 10 years old, it took 15 people to stretch her out fully to measure her, showing just how big and magnificent she is. Medusa's story is pretty fascinating, but there's also a sad story about another python like her. This one was found in Malaysia and was even longer, at 26 feet. Unfortunately, this giant snake passed away soon after it was found, leaving us with lots of questions about these huge creatures. 6. Megatherium. In an era long ago during the Pleistocene epoch, the Earth was home to some really big creatures like the Megatherium americanum, better known as the giant ground sloth. These huge plant eaters reached lengths of up to 20 feet and weighed around 4 tons. Imagine animals so massive, they transformed the landscapes they inhabited. The Megatherium had these long, curved claws, up to a foot long, which weren't just for show. They used them to dig into the ground and to grab the plants they ate. Living mainly in South America, these giant sloths were comfortable in all sorts of places, from dense forests to wide open grasslands. Even though they were so large, their diet wasn't all that calorie heavy. They mainly ate leaves, fruits, and other plant stuff. This goes to show they had a slow metabolism and were really good at finding the food they needed without wasting energy. It seems like these giant sloths were pretty solitary, living and eating by themselves. They used their strong limbs and big claws quietly, just doing their thing and finding food. The big mystery is how they disappeared, which seems to be connected to when humans showed up, a time that wasn't great for a lot of big animals back then. 5. Whale shark. On a truly remarkable day, Tuesday, February 7th, 2012, something amazing happened near the Arabian Sea by Pakistan. They found a whale shark, which is already an incredible event, but this one broke records for its size, rivaling some of the biggest whale sharks ever seen. At Karachi's seaport, where they're used to seeing all kinds of big sea creatures, this was still a standout moment. Even though the whale shark had passed away, moving it was a massive job. The shark was about 40 feet long and weighed a huge 15,430 pounds. It took 4 exhausting hours and 5 cranes working together to get this enormous creature out of the water. After they brought it in, the whale shark was sold at an auction for 1.7 million rupees, which is about $18,000. This situation showed not just how big and impressive the shark was, but also how much people would pay for something like this. 4. White rhinoceros. Africa's vast grasslands and savannas, stretching from the lively ecosystems of South Africa and Namibia to the wild expanses of Zimbabwe and Kenya, are home to some of the planet's most remarkable creatures. Among these is the Ceratotherium simum, or as most of us know it, the white rhinoceros. These huge animals are truly awe-inspiring, with lengths of 12 to 13 feet, standing 5 to 6 feet tall at the shoulder, and weighing between 4,000 and 6,000 pounds. Interestingly, white rhinos aren't white at all. Their name comes from a mix-up with the African's word wide, which means wide, and describes their big mouths that are just right for grazing on grass. One of their standout features is their 2 big horns. The front one can grow up to 60 inches long. White rhinos are pretty calm by nature, using their sharp sense of smell and hearing to get around. They're good at telling apart people they know from strangers. Although they're usually peaceful, they can show their strength if they feel the need to. 3. Blue whale. Across the ocean, you'll find the blue whale, the largest animal to have ever existed on Earth. These giants are incredibly massive, reaching lengths of up to 98 feet and weights of around 200 tons. Even the heart of a blue whale is amazing, weighing around 1,300 pounds, with its tongue almost as heavy as an elephant. These huge animals eat krill, which are tiny shrimp-like creatures in the ocean. Blue whales need millions of krill every day to keep up with their energy needs, showing just how rich but delicate the ocean's ecosystem is. Blue whales have lungs as big as cars, letting them shoot water up to 30 feet into the air from their blowholes. It's a sight that really shows the wild beauty of the ocean. These whales travel the world's seas, moving over long distances and showing their strong, wandering spirit. Sadly, whaling has brought these incredible animals close to being very endangered. Thanks to a lot of hard work to protect them, their numbers are starting to grow again. 2. Chinese giant salamander. If you find yourself wandering through the foggy mountains and peaceful lakes of China, you might just come across the Chinese giant salamander, Andreas Davidianus. It's not just any creature, it's the world's largest amphibian, a true giant of the water that's become a part of local legends and culture. These salamanders have made their homes in China's freshwater streams and lakes for thousands of years. They're creatures that prefer the cover of night, and they don't rely much on their sight, which isn't very good. Instead, they have a great sense of smell and skin that's really good at picking up vibrations, helping them find their next meal. They eat a lot of different things, like fish, insects, small crustaceans, and sometimes even small mammals. When it's time for them to find a mate, the males make a lot of noise. They bark, wheeze, and scream to attract females, making sounds that can be heard far away. This noisy way of finding a mate shows how unique and interesting their behaviors are, helping them survive for so long. 1. Green anaconda. Well, encounter Brazil's lively wilderness, and you might end up in the territory of the green anaconda, a true giant among snakes that calls the rivers of South America its home. Back in 2016, something amazing happened at a construction site in the caves of Altamira after a planned explosion, a discovery that highlighted the clash between building our world and preserving nature. Despite experts warning that building there could harm the environment and the animals living in it, construction went ahead. What they found afterwards was both incredible and sad: a massive green anaconda. This enormous snake weighed 882 pounds, was 33 feet long, and had a body as thick as 39 inches around. It became a powerful symbol for the importance of protecting nature, though we'll never know how it met its end. Surely a creature so grand had many stories hidden in its life. Anacondas are known as the biggest non-poisonous snakes in the world, moving silently through water, earning both wonder and a bit of fear. So that brings us to the end of today's journey through the world of the massive and the amazing. I can't wait to hear what you all think about these incredible finds. Feel free to share your thoughts below on what you think about it all.